It's Christmas Eve, and the Lordstown Evangelical Lutheran Church was holding a communion service.